Hello, and welcome to 7 Days to Die. We are now in 13.6, the one I've been waiting for. The game changer. And we are in what appears to be a rainy, plains biome. And there's a house over there. And there's apparently a thunderstorm going on. So, I'm doing the usual. Apparently I'm cold. I'm 43 degrees, it's 64 degrees outside, dude. The hell? Well, pants, shirt, shoes, stone axe. Let me know if that lightning's a little loud, because that just shattered my eardrums. Alright, so, they said there's a lot of good changes. I had all purple tools, and I had just made the mini bike. So, I'll tell you what. I could probably play. I mean, I could try loading up that game and see if it still works. Let me know. If you want me to continue that game, I will go ahead and try to continue that game and see if it actually runs. Or I could just do what I'm doing right now and start a new game, because I like starting a new game. There's what I'm looking for. Whoops. I don't think I've ever actually started in the plains biome before. I know for a fact I did not want to be in the hat gloves. How you doing, buddy? You alright? Looking pretty good. Alrighty. Get the bow. Haven't found any feathers yet, but they'll come. I need 5. Okay. Scrap those. That'll get me. There. Oh, look, we got a show. Edgar just got taken out by a bear. No? Edgar's down for the second time. I can't tell if that was actually Edgar or not. I'm just assuming it was. All I can say with any degree of certainty is I'm not going over there to mess with that bear. Not... I'm messing with that pig either. So I set the graphics to the ultra. Just, and it seems to be running fine. What do we got? Put that on. I'm not keeping any gun parts at this particular point of the game, because anything I find is going to be complete crap, and it's just going to be bogging me down. Wonder how much goldenrod I can carry. Ooh. An egg. Yeah, I see ya. Let's see. Get some more wood. The only difference is I set the grass to near. Because I don't like the grass when it's set to far away. You can't find anything. At least now I can see. That's a weird texture thing right there. Yep. That looks kind of neat though. This is how you get along in the game now. You do stuff until you level up. Okay. I was like, why can't I make arrows? Because I haven't found any feathers. How many stones? I got 114 out. That'll last me for a while. Bunny. Alrighty. That's twice. Is this... Finally, some feathers. Finally, a lot of feathers. Alright. Is this a safe cabin? Because it seems like it always spawns you near a safe cabin. Okay, so we're doing all right. White picket fence and everything. Wow. Living the dream. How do you get to this place? Man, there's animals everywhere. And a zombie. What a nice place. Oh, I love the wraparound porch. I've always wanted one like that. Although the white picket fence on the porch seems a little dangerous to me. I've never seen this house before. So that's awesome. There's my cooking pot. Yay! Water. Good. Let's go kill him. Damn. Here's another one. I'm missing that machete, though. I'll get it back. Alright, so, let's see, what's in here? The family room. Nice, fireplace. Yoink. Cloth and wood. I don't know, there's like two schools of thought. Some people think that you should repair the stone axe. Some people think you just build a new one. I personally am build a new one. Because that way you get the skill for building it, and that way you build better ones. Ah, no guns in the toilet this time. Is that a secret trapdoor? You get one lump of coal. Huh. Somebody. Oh. Oh, hell. Uh-oh. I have made a big mistake. Having trouble moving my mouse for a second there. Yay! You're having trouble. Is It's okay now. You're in a better place. Day. Seriously. I've already found a cooking pot and a purple club. I can't repair it. Oh, yes, I can. Alright, so it's blue now. So what? It's still gonna be bumping. I mean, hell, the brown one I had just killed a bunch of zombies with. Okay. So, we checked all this. Next, we gotta go upstairs. I'll take the murky water. Leave the poop. Oh, this is what the king-size bed looks like, right? I'll take that candle. I got 2 scrap iron for it. Cool. What's this? Oh, nice! Very nice. Huh. Oh. Nope, screw that. You can't jump out and go up there, though. Oh, well. Wait, double doors? One of them is locked. Okay. That's one of those you can only do it in a prefab kind of thing. Alright. That's not going to be worth it. So, I've already got a short metal pipe. I've already got a cooking pot. I've got what could be constituted as a place to spend the night. I'm pretty sure that was a bear. Another place over there. I don't need this. Or this. How much wood have I got? I got plenty of wood. Alright, coin toss. One side of this path will lead to a road. The other side leads... Ooh, a pig. If I can get some leather early on, that would be awesome. Man, I'm getting off. Holy crap, 8 leather. Animal hide. I can get another one of those, I'll have a forge by the end of the day. A bunny. Can't jump, man. Bear's up there kicking somebody else's butt. I saw a stag and a bear. What are you doing, bear? That bear going crazy. Aw, poor little crawler. Okay. I've found that there's a lot of bears near me. I have found that dealing with the crawlers, it's a lot easier if you get down on their level. I'm surprised there aren't more zombies near this place. What the hell is this? Okay, here's the... No. They said they redid caves. This is... got a stalactite. Oh my god, look at it over there. This poor guy fell in and died. Holy crap. Oh, get away from that. Watch the ground cave in below me. I've done that before. How do we... Okay, so wait. There's definitely an opening down here. Huh. Doesn't appear to be any way to actually get down there, though. Oh, here we are. Oh, wow. Oh, man, this is gonna be... interesting. The caves in this game are gonna be so fun now. Oh man. That sucker goes. Shut up. Well, hello, hello, hello. Auger book. Okay, so they still have some issues with the caves. I'm almost afraid to go down there. I don't know if I'd be able to get back out. I'm making a forge tonight. I was gonna say, you gonna give me something? I only need four more. Come on, man. Give me the leather. Spell, man. Bell. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. So I'm like one rabbit away from being able to make a forge tonight. Alright. I guess we'll be going in here tonight. What about this side? Okay, what am I like? Core temperature is good. I kind of like the shirt I got on. I'll be putting those on, absolutely. Cause that. Alright. Need an ammunition or any of that stuff. That's just taking up inventory space. Oh, I can't believe one freaking... Now I just gotta find a pipe wrench. That would be so sweet. I see I'm up to level 2 on my, up to level 2 on my, axe. Keep your corn seeds. Thank you. can put that on. I can scrap that. Everything seems to be going really well so far. And according to the time, I should be heading upstairs right about now. Not that I'm worried about it, I think the zombies are probably going to be dealing with bears. Alright, let's make another one. Let's go grab some more plant fibers. Remember those candles I stole? Coming in real handy right about now, aren't they? Ha ha ha. I'm actually pretty happy with the way this game is going so far. It's not too much. Okay. Looks good. Let's build a campfire. Charred meat does not require anything. Yeah, I know. 89 minutes to cook 2 minutes worth of food. I'll take it out when it's done. I can't believe I am one animal hide short. That's so I'm gonna carry on steel arrows. I'm gonna cook this bottle of water. And that's pretty much what we're going to be doing tonight. Do I want to feel warm by the fire? How do I feel about that? Well, it's 63 degrees outside and I'm like 70 by the... What am I? Yeah, I'm like 70 degrees. And it's 62 outside. I have not covered a lot of ground, and this cave is over here is insane. I so very much want to get down in there, but I'm afraid I'm going to hurt myself if I do. So what? So what? Let's make a sleeping bag. Thank you. a little delayed, but thank you very much. Oh, what's with the green thing above the sleeping bag? Does anybody know? Is that supposed to be the tent? Well, well. Okay, well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.